Hi everyone, my name is Irina Chow and I'm here to give you the behind the story for one of the projects in my portfolio, Fervent Heart. I chose to create this piece because when I first saw the Miss Dior's Blooming Banquet advertisement, I felt that that was a really strong message for me because when you look at the butterflies, it looks like they're almost carrying off the perfume bottle. And to me, it felt, it spoke a personal message of how women in the society, they are continuing to break free of this conventional thinking that other people have set on them. And to me, it felt really powerful and strong in a sense that I just wanted to be able to do this project and create a pop-up store for this idea. I wanted to recreate the movement and the idea of breaking free from these inspirational photos. So what I did was I actually drew a concept sketch of that feeling of movement. And then I recreated it into this model right here using the wires to sculpt out more of this motion and feeling inside. And this was just the whole process of recreating the model and redrawing it from another view and remaking the model once again. To further make this project more feeling like it's breaking free, I actually incorporated a pink lace fabric that involves into two of these pieces, and it was hanging up in the midair to show how it's very impossible, but yet it's possible at the same time. Because this is a pop-up store, one of the objectives is to encase and display the perfume bottles, the products in the space involved. Initially, I developed this platform on the floor, and the perfume bottles are basically supporting this whole idea together. What I felt that could be better was that this whole platform can be a little bit taller so that it's more easily accessible. Fervent Heart is a pop-up store to remind women to not get set on the limits placed on you, to be free and to be able to make your own decisions to be yourself.